Another hoof was curled back. He's gonna calve now. Okay, this cow is struggling long enough. I'm gonna
help her.
Oh, it's a tight fit.
I just spun her around so she could go towards the head neck area. That's where you want them looking out first, but and she is. So let's give them a minute. Lucky that cow got up.